Tell me, you have lived in Scotland. Do you find life there to be simpler?
In some ways, not in others. The politics and manipulations among the clans and lairds can sometimes rival even the intrigues of Versailles.
James was never a man for intrigue, at least not in those days. He was direct, honest, simple.
I wouldn't call Jamie simple.
Not today. Now he's a man of business, of politics. Like all the others. It saddens me to think of him like that.
He's still Jamie. I doubt he will ever lose sight of who he truly is at heart.
When I knew him, he was impulsive, headstrong.
He still is.
But when I knew him, he was a boy. You've turned him into a man.